Axolotls are one of the coolest and most unusual creatures in the world. They look like smiling underwater dragons. Axolotls don't grow up like other animals because even when they're adults, they still look like babies. This magical trait is called neoteny, and it means they keep their fluffy gills and cute faces forever. One of the most amazing things about axolotls is that they can regrow body parts. If they lose a leg or part of their tail, it grows back like magic. Scientists are studying axolotls to learn how humans might heal better too. Axolotls come in lots of colors, like pink, white, black, golden, and even glow-in-the-dark green. Their feathery gills stick out from the sides of their heads and help them breathe underwater. Axolotls love to eat worms, small fish, and special pellets when they live in aquariums. They have tiny teeth, but they don't chew their food, they suck it in like a vacuum cleaner. Axolotls don't have eyelids, so they sleep with their eyes open. They are shy and like to hide under rocks or plants, making soft sounds like clicks and squeaks to talk to each other. Axolotls live in lakes in Mexico and spend their whole lives underwater. Even though they live in water, they can walk along the bottom using their tiny legs. Sadly, axolotls are endangered in the wild, which means there aren't many left in nature. That's why it's important to protect their homes and keep them safe.